Hello dear friends, today we are going to see a new video on Vairagad Fort. You have seen many forts, but this is one of the fort which is situated in the interior areas known as Vairagad Fort. It is in the place in Gadchiroli, nearby place. From Gadchiroli you can reach easily from Chandrapur station or either from Ballarsa station. Vairagad Fort is one of the ancient place in the interior, in the deep area. From Gadchiroli, it takes hardly 30 to 40 kilometers. Once we reach the Vairagad, we can visit the sites nearby. You can see there is a small pond-like thing is also there. It's now been covered with lots of grasses. It's an old monument. It is under the control of our Indian government. Archaeological Survey of India has also been taken the charge to evacuate this. This place is one of the interior place in the Gadchiroli district. You can see here the forest area nearby. It's a small village, but once you can visit here for seeing the different tourist attraction. As this place is also been known as a tourist attraction place, it is reached by car or with two wheelers or by the buses. ST buses are also available from here, state buses, as well as you can see the entrance, the main entrance gate. It's an old one, it's been built by the Vairangan king in the ancient period where the Gond peoples were been living. It's an entrance gate. This is also a main entrance gate. It's locked down now, and this is the way which is now been damaged after many years and covered with lots of bushes and shrubs. But it's good to see the entire area is big inside. This is the way when we're reaching the Vairagad Fort from Gadchiroli, Chamorshi, this place comes. We can easily go there by the car or by bus or by two wheelers. It's easily reachable. Nice place to see the good sightseeing places. It's in the abode of the nature, and while driving it feels very very pleasant to drive on these places. It's really good to see those natural habitats. Even wild animals are found around. The local people have said that there are also wild animals roam around the forest. This is once immersed a place visit. This is one of the tourist attraction in the Gadchiroli, Vairagad Fort. Thank you for watching the video.